India is an important country in the South Asia. We have a population of 1.3 billion and football is very popular in India. We are delighted to be a part of SWAFF. Well, I think that India would be able to participate with the West Asian countries in competitions, which India looks forward to. I'm quite sure that if the countries of West Asia and South Asia, if they come together, if there is a solidarity, if there is a consolidation of these countries, football in both these regions would progress at a much faster rate. All the countries of SWAF would benefit.
The initiative by the Saudi Arabian Football Federation in initiating this SWAF project is a very laudable initiative. Especially in this part of the world, this part of the region, where there is a great amount of passion for football, where you have a teaming of millions of enthusiastic football fans. But in many countries of this region, especially in South Asia, we are hampered and handicapped by limited funding and limited resources. SWAF is going to go a long way in elevating that, you know, in promoting football